If you would like more information on this hike and others, visit lahiker.com.